of 1939, owned by Barry Lambert from Bognor. Very, very simple machines, rather crude, crew carrying, bodywork and equipment carriers, but nevertheless they were extraordinarily useful fire engines during the Second World War.